Sabal is winning the Golden Path popularity contest. And I am genuinely surprised to hear this. I thought Amita had it locked down with her vision of a drug-fueled influx of cash. Sabal, on the other hand, is offering traditional values. And what has religion ever done for this country? Rhetorical question. Right? Religion doesn't build roads. Actually, it does. You have slaves. Sabal does, right? We should build a pyramid, you guys. That's it. We win this war, Sabal is in power, and then we enslave everyone who supports Bagan Bin. Bam! We are the new eighth wonder in the world. Talk about all the new tourism that comes here to see the pyramid.
Ah! Fine. It's yours. I guess I'll walk. I don't know what the plan is, but we should probably share the...
Eagles! Take cover!
Looks like Amita's winning the Golden Path popularity contest, and you guys, I could have called that one. I saw it coming. Honestly, what's Sabal offering? Let's break it down. Same shit, different day, just ancient rituals for Hopi religions. Now, what is Amita offering on the other hand? She's offering the real goods. I'm talking about gold, hard cash. And cash, my friends, and I'm not talking about just a few rupees here and there. I'm talking about...
This help you on your journey? Do you need anything else? You know where to find me.
This guy.
basket is heavy.
Oh.
feeling good. I see a change in the air, you guys. I'm talking about Barack Obama type of change. And you know what it smells like? It's nothing for me. Oh, yeah. It smells like bacon. In fact, I think somebody's cooking bacon right now.
Hey. Hey, Chotu. So, bacon burrito? Hey, Mary Lee, yeah. How's Mary Lee here for now, right?
Okay, you guys. I'm gonna have to wrap this up because change is coming. Baking time.
अपने बाप क्या हो गया I hope I get out of this one. What? Keep moving.
What's mean banger, huh?
Oh. this shit again!
Son of a steep man!
Tell lies, shopkeeper.
What's going on now?
What did I do to deserve this?
Why didn't I set up shop in town?
popularity contest, and you guys, I could have called that one. I saw it coming. Honestly, what's Sabal offering? Let's break it down. Same shit, different day, just ancient rituals for Hopi religions. Now, what is Amita offering on the other hand? She's offering the real goods. I'm talking about cold, hard cash. And cash, my friends, is king. And I'm not talking about just a few rupees here and there. I'm talking about Tony Montana levels of cash. And drugs. Oh, there's going to be so many drugs, you guys. It's going to be a party. I am seriously going to get so wasted once Puggan's gone and she's in charge. It's going to be amazing. Somebody better bring the hash. I'm telling you that right now. What? Okay, what's going on? Oh, shit. Oh, shit, that's Amita. She fucking hates it when I talk about her on the radio.
Someone help me.
Some truth straight from Radio Free Kirat. I feel like talking about the Tarun Mitara. Okay, let me break it down. Sabal is 100% sold on this girl, Bada. And that, you guys, is a lot of pressure for a teenager. If I was her, I would milk that. I mean, come on, you're in your early teens, everybody thinks you're a goddess. I mean, you could walk up to people every day without blinking and just say, hey, I'm the personification of a goddess on Earth. From here on out, I want you to drop down and give me 25 push-ups. Everybody would drop down and give you 25 push-ups. I mean, you don't want to piss off a god, right? Think about the overall upper body strength of the population of Kirat. I mean, you would all...
Homeless.
Contest. And I am genuinely surprised to hear this. I thought Amita had it locked down with her vision of a drug fueled influx of cash. Sabal, on the other hand, is offering credit.
I know that the Royal Army is evil, but I don't believe it.